So I sat up with the media team, but I don't think that Craig Jobs knew that. So at the very beginning of filming him, he kept walking out of frames or looking at me in a kind of funny way.
Talking about positions like this, Freddie has to explode it.
We're very stable from here. If I'm down the body here, much harder to control. So for me, whatever configuration I can get to put as much weight behind those shoulders as possible. I do want him to freak out and panic, and then he's going to gas himself out. But the cross face down the body, lower body positioning, I don't find as effective.
Thank you.
From like bottom half, if you're like rolling with somebody who's like very conservative, right? And like not really like giving you a lot of pressure so you can't really get that underhook, are there other things you look for? before to try to like set up his lead.
Do you want to show me the position you're in?
Yeah, sure. So
you go on top, so you show me what it's top.
Yeah. So let's say like
this is the Gabby finisher with a kid. Yes, homo.
Thanks, Greg. My pleasure.
Let's move down on the mess and I'll step off.
Alright, very cool. And let's go ahead and let's do this. If I can have everyone come over here this side, you can wrap it around. You guys have your phone. Oh my good.
Here
we go. One, two, and three. Got it.
Do one more.
Two, one, two.
I can take it from here. You can just get people who want to buy a t-shirt. What's up, buddy?
Freddie, can you call me like this?
Anytime you want.
I'll send you a DM with it.
Really?
I've been handled. Are we getting a single leg or something?
Whatever you want.
Yeah. Go ahead, toss him though.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, for sure.
Do I get a t-shirt? Look at my head.
Is it half upward?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah,
it's lower.
You want to?
using this corner motion in you to suck yourself around the corner. It's kind of like here, and you're pulling in to like crawl. Yeah.